हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस पोटेंशियल पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस ओम्स लॉ एंड रेजिस्टेंस. ओके, सो एज यू नो दैट रेजिस्टेंस इज द अपोजिशन टू द फ्लो ऑफ करंट इन द कंडक्टर. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द रेजिस्टर्स. ओके, सो टू टाइप्स ऑफ द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द रेजिस्टर हियर. फर्स्ट वन इज द सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन एंड सेकेंड वन इज द पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस हियर सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. सो लुक एट दैट हियर R1, R2, R3 आर द थ्री रेजिस्टेंस आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. दिस वन इज द R1 रेजिस्टेंस. सो सेकेंड एंड ऑफ द फर्स्ट रेजिस्टेंस R1 कनेक्टेड विद द फर्स्ट एंड ऑफ द सेकेंड रेजिस्टेंस एंड सेकेंड एंड ऑफ द सेकेंड रेजिस्टेंस कनेक्टेड विद द फर्स्ट एंड ऑफ द थर्ड रेजिस्टेंस. These are called the series combination. Okay, and these three resistances are connected with the potential V. Okay, so in the series combination, important point is here, in the series combination, current are the same here. All three resistors same current will through the all three resistors here. Okay, but potential are the different here. This one is the positive terminal of the cell, this one is the negative terminal. So always current start from the positive terminal and enter in the negative terminal. So same current I, this I current, same current is passed through the all three resistors in the series combination. And potential are here in the first resistor, potential V1, in second resistor, potential is V2, and third resistor R3, potential is V3. And net potential is V here. So V equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Putting the value here, you know that according to the Ohm's law, you know that V1 equal to IR1 because the current are same here, I and resistor R1. In the second, V2 equal to IR2. Resistance are different but current are the same here. And in the third, potential V3 equal to IR3. So V equal to IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3, and here V is the equivalent potential here. So according to Ohm's law, this one is here IRS, where I is the current, total current, and IRS is the series combination of resistor. So I is taken here, right side common here. So R1 plus R2 plus R3. So I here cancel out. We get here RS equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. So this one is called the series combination of the resistor. So equivalent resistance is equal to the equivalent resistance in the series combination is equal to the sum of the individual resistance. Okay. Then next one is the parallel combination. In the parallel combination, the first end of the all three resistors are connected with the single point, and second end of all three resistors are connected with another point here. Okay, and these two points are connected with positive and negative terminal of the cell here. So again, positive terminal start the current here, I here, but here current at point A divided in the three parts. Okay, in the first resistor, I1 current, second resistor, I2 current, third resistor, I3 current is going here, and but potential are in the parallel combination, potential are same in all three resistors. Remember here, potential are same in the parallel combination in all three resistors, and in the series combination, current are the same. Okay, but current are here different in the parallel combination. So total current is here I, and this I current, total current I equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. And you know that here V equal to I1 R1. Therefore, I1 equal to here VY R1. Similar, I2 equal to VY R2. And I3 equal to VY R3. Putting the value here, I equal to VY R1, VY R2 plus VY R3. And here, I is the equivalent current and there is the V is the equivalent potential. So net, suppose net resistance is Rp in the parallel combination. So we can write here V by Rp equal to V taken here common 1 upon R1, 1 upon R2, 1 upon R3. So this V are cancelled out. We get here Rp equal to 1 upon R1, 1 upon R2, 1 upon R3. So in this case, equivalent resistance, reciprocal of equivalent resistance in parallel combination is equal to the sum of the reciprocal of individual resistance here. Okay, if this equivalent resistance is always less than the least resistance in these three parallel combinations. Okay, thank you.